What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 54 of the Ultimate Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explores the Sky. And today we're beginning the second part of the Aegis Cave. This is the Rock Aegis Cave. So we have to find the unknown stones, R-O-C-K, spell out the word rock. And we were able to pick up a C and a K while we were searching for the ice stones. So now we're only missing the R and the O. So we're probably going to be seeing some different forms of the unknown down here. And right at the gate, we got the R, I believe. So now we're only one unknown away from getting to the next part of Aegis Cave. We just got to find an O. Now I know we did come across some O's in the previous cave. I'm expecting to find them here, otherwise I'd basically softlock myself. I don't think the game would do like that, though. It wouldn't pull a sick trick like that on me, wouldn't it? Yeah, you could have just let him lie. Let sleeping Pokemon lie. We've already got a rock, an R. We don't need another one. I'll eat this purple gummy. Give me a boost in special attack there. Stairs gonna be up here now. Along with an orb, an escape orb, and that's just a patch of berry if I'm not mistaken. I was really hoping for a reviver seed there. The Q unknown. You don't need a Q. That's a C. Welcome any other day, but we've already got a C stone, technically. We got the R, the C, the K, but we're missing the O. That's what we need. And it's always that last one that takes forever. So, I don't think you're gonna be working too well here. Why'd you get in the way, Quillfish? You basically almost took one for the team there, and not a one you want to take. Fine, if you want to take him down, go ahead. That was a stupid move, Quillfish. I almost called him Charmander there. I'm recording this episode right after I just finished the previous one, since I can't do, actually save in between, dungeons, so I'm using save states. Alright, so that pitfall dropped me to the third floor. Got a Doom Seed right there, I don't think we're gonna need that, though. Ooh, Max Elixir. Definitely wanna grab this. I will give up I'll give up an apple. Actually, I'll just eat the apple. Have an excess of apples there. Ooh, I got a key here. I could have bought one at the shop for 8,000 poke, but get one for free, might as well. I mean, that's a huge savings of 8 grand right there, so I'm not going to complain about that. Now, the question becomes, are we going to come across anything that we can use that key on? Maybe there's a hidden door somewhere in a dungeon that we maybe haven't explored yet, or maybe there's one in here for all we know. And that, I don't think, is an O. That's an N, I think. Yeah, it's an N, so completely useless. And we find ourselves back at the beginning again, but there's a note here. There's something in front of the stone marker. It appears to be a letter. To Team Earthbound, as we promised earlier, we've already solved the mystery. We're going on ahead. This is a race to see if we can get the treasure first, you know, Team Charm. Sounds like they're already way ahead of us, so we got a little catching up to do. And we don't want them to steal our thunder now, do we? though they don't want that either. They don't want us to steal their thunder. Again, this is all in the name of a little friendly competition. There's nothing wrong with that in the world. With friendly competition, you bring out the best in yourself and whoever you're competing with. Let's get rid of these escape orbs. I'm not going to need them. So I'm still one unknown stone short of clearing this dungeon here. Hate to waste food, but inventory space is a bit more important. And I don't want to lose that key either. So I've got the R, the C, and the K. Still looking for the O. And you are not an O. I think that was an S. If I read that correctly. Yeah, that was an S. Okay. Not gonna need that right now. Actually, you know what? I'll hold on to it because I think there's the steel one coming up next. Then again, I don't want to burn too much inventory space. I want to be able to carry enough stones there. That's another K stone. We've already got a K. But I will keep the S. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of this. Don't need that. That's a dead end. It's a bummer I'm not controlling Quillfish right now. He's immune to poison. I can go ahead and use this just to get rid of the poison. Maybe we'll have better luck finding the O rock on this one. What we got here, an M and an S, I think? That's what it looks like. I do want to grab that max elixir while we're here. Alright, well, we'll definitely take another max elixir. There's the exit. That's an M stone. Don't need an M. I will take this orange gummy, though. I'll go ahead and give that to Charmander. No visible effect right now. Yes, another Reviver Seed. I will always make room in my bag for one of those. And I think we're going to have to loop around at least one more time before we can complete this dungeon here. Been striking out on fighting the O's so far, so again, I'm hoping that I didn't blow my opportunity. Had I kept one of the... did I get an O stone in the previous episode? I don't remember. If I did, and I threw it away, and if I didn't throw it away, I would have been done by now. This would have been a very short episode. But then again, I've been only recording for about 9 minutes on this session, so... we're still looking at a relatively short episode if I'm able to find the O relatively soon. It's not going to be this guy. This is the exclamation point, unknown, if I'm not mistaken. Set the Skull Bash. Bingo Bango. Down for the count. I was hoping that was an O right there, but it's another C. This is the G unknown. Doesn't really got, not really gonna have anything worthwhile though. And Charmander just fell asleep. You can sleep when we're done here, Charmander. Trust me, I'm tired too, but now I think we may have our O here. Dang. Got the right unknown, but no stone. guess we should probably stick around on this floor. We haven't even found the stairs yet, but I think we should be sticking around here. Or let the old guy come right to us, but come empty-handed. Thanks for getting my hopes up. Definitely some unknown around here. I don't need this. I guess I'm gonna have to go all the way down to the bottom right corner of the map to find the stairs. But I still gotta find that O stone. I was hoping this was an O to C. Maybe we'll have better luck on the second floor. I think this is a no. Yes, we got it. Excellent. Alright, so now we have R-O-C-K, and now we can get out of this dungeon. I don't need this. I'll keep the S-stone there. So now with all four of the rocks we need, we can go ahead and get out of here. I don't think I need another Orenbear. I think I got plenty of those. Alright, I think once we get out of this dungeon, those sticky items will become usable again. Got a couple of unknown here. Just chew them to bits. Oh, we got a Machoke in here. Wasn't expecting to see you, but, You're scaring me a bit with that revenge move, so I'm gonna use Full Hold on you. Down you go. Need to cool down a bit there. Go ahead and grab the Orenberry since it's there. So apparently there are Pokemon other than unknown down here. And this is only the first time we've seen them. Go figure. That Machoke would have been a nice addition to the team. I wonder if Machamp's anywhere in here. Okay, so we've got the rocks we need now, R-O-C-K, and the S if you want to get technical. Let's show our proof, R-O-C-K. And I'm guessing we're going to have to fight Regirock as well, since we fought Regice in the previous one. Alright, let's head downstairs and let's do this thing. The Regirock Chamber. There he is. If you want to go on, show me that you have the power. And we'll have to fight this guy to move on. My water power should be pretty good against this guy, so I'll just go ahead and get Aqua Tail as my main move. Start with a Hydro Pump and Unleash. This guy's taking a lot of punishment, I'll say that much, but he finally went down. Straight up overpower was just a slugfest right there. The guard's permission was granted, and this will open the next section of the dungeon, which, if logic dictates, is going to be the steel dungeon. It's definitely got kind of a grayish hue to it here. Alright, so I still have an S stone, so I've got one piece of the puzzle already. So I'm guessing I'm going to have to spell out the word steel. So I'm basically going to need a T, two E's, and an L. Alright. Well, anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. I'm going to go ahead and call it quits here, make another save state. Next episode, we'll check out the steel Aegis Caves. So until then, this is T.U.G saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.